You said this was a simple job for some friends of yours.
It wasn't supposed to be a guard on duty. I'll get us out of this. Just keep driving.
That sounded weird.
I took the job. I lost my cool. I'll fix this, Charlie. My big brother. I'm supposed to take care of you. But we're both idiots, okay?
I repeat, get out of the van now. Get down on the ground, now.
I have something to say, and you better listen. I'll take down this whole bridge and everyone on it.
You'll not be told again. Drop your weapon. Get on your knees.
Put your hands behind your head.
Stop. What the hell are you doing,
get
man?
Get down on the ground, Charlie. Listen to me. I got this. I acted alone. My brother didn't know what he was driving me to do. None of this is his fault.